that's all there is to... Then...
I'm looking for... Are you accepting a request? Let's hear the result. Is that so? If I may say so. By all means. Very well. Welcome back. No!
What?
So,
Hey! I think...
Why, certainly! Excuse me?
Hey there.
Hey! Oh yeah!
Thank you.
Why don't we try adding some spice today?
Go ahead and blend it however you like. Oh, I always find this to be so relaxing. I suppose you could call it a moment of bliss. Let me know whenever you're in the mood for more tea. I'd be happy to treat you.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Thank you very much. We last saw them. I think that about does it. Shall we head back downstairs?
Shells on the floor are only blanks. There's no gunpowder in them. So, what do you think of my room? Are you surprised? To be honest, I was hesitant to invite you here. I don't have any welcoming decorations to make this feel like a home. It's hard to believe I ever thought this room was normal. But that's exactly why I wanted to show it to you. As you can see from the decor, I'm a machine. I'll never be the same as humans like Yukari-san or Mitsuru-san. It used to bother me, but I figured something out. There's something only I can say, because I am unable to die. I will never leave you, no matter how or when your life comes to an end. At that moment, I will be by your side. You will always remain in my heart. Oh, yes. Will you take this? That's one of my parts that had to be replaced after I collapsed at the Moonlight Bridge. I asked Mitsuru-san to have it sent here. I've grown since then. I'm not afraid, and I won't give up. I'll get back up, no matter how many times it takes. I'll fight by your side and protect you. This is the proof of my resolve, and I want you to have it. It's a part of me. If living is about spending time with people you've forged relationships with, then I want to be closer to you than anyone else. My connection to you is my reason for living. What's most important to me is to be by your side.
I am Val. Thou art I. The bond thou hast nurtured hath finally matured. The innermost power of the Aeon Arcana hath been set free. We now bestow upon thee the ultimate form of the Aeon within thyself.
I actually have one more favor to ask. At the base of my neck, behind the knot of my ribbon, That's where my most important component is. The artificial psyche that makes me who I am, my emotional engine. The Papillon heart. It's extremely delicate, and I'm not allowed to expose it outside of the laboratory's clean room. But I want you to touch it. If you make direct contact with it, your genetic information will most likely be burnt into it. Even so, I want you to do it. I want to leave irrefutable proof on my body of our connection, not just as a simple memory, but as something permanent, something that can never be erased. I'm so happy. Well then. Since you'll be coming into direct contact with my heart, I apologize in advance if I say something odd or make unusual noises. For safety, I'll be shutting off the motor functions to my arms and legs. Well then, will you untie my ribbon?
Ready to go. Let's get started.
We're almost third years. Feels like we've grown up too quickly.
Pay attention next time!
This should be a good test of your strength. But don't get careless.
Slap an enemy down!
You're on a roll! This should be a good test of your strength. Don't get
careless.
Treasure chest.
hurt before?
We won't find out. Not today. It's not our time yet. We're going to make it out alive.
There's a shadow! Hey! Do you see something up?
What?
Yes. Very well.
Help us! Call an enemy!
Do the trick. Go! Artemisia!
What to do?
Situation.
I can use it now. I have to do this.
In this situation.
Move to strike.
Persona!
What to do?
Out there.
all work together, we can definitely win against an undefeatable enemy.
We don't see that kind of chest often. The 241st floor. Were this a normal building, it would probably be about... My persona represents the strength of my heart, and from here on, my heart will never falter.
My requests. Let's hear the results. Marvelous. Very well. Hello.
Everyone, listen up. Exactly.